Good evening. I'm honored to be here tonight to introduce these inspirational nominees for the Individual Recycler of the Year Award. The people nominated for this award are here because of their outstanding efforts and leadership in the area of recycling education and outreach in their classroom, church, social organization, or community. There are six nominees. They are Logan Blanco, an eight-year-old from Gubster Elementary, who collected thousands of bottle caps for recycling and then educated the community about this prolific item of trash. He's even enlisted the help of several coffee shops to help keep this item out of the waste stream. Dana Canning created the Salem Sleeping Bag Project, where volunteers crochet mats and sleeping bags for homeless people from recycled materials and plastic bags. In addition to using plastic bags, she reuses old clothing, blankets, sheets, and other fabric for the bags. Millie Estrin led Temple Beth Shalom to its Earthwise certification in 2011. But the eco-friendly practices certified by Marion County are a part of her personal life also. She lives by the motto, "Nothing should go to waste." Derek Heyman, a deputy at the Marion County Jail, leads many recycling projects, teaches inmates in the trash sorting program, and has found innovative ways to reuse items. One great example is turning toilet paper boxes into firing range practice targets for sheriff's officers, saving the jail $1 per target. Ben McGowan, another deputy at the Marion County Jail, started the recycling program at the jail in 2013, and he's since added metal, razor handles, and bottle caps to the extensive recycling collection. Last year, he took home this award, the Individual Recycler of the Year Green Award. Christy Reed is officially the Director of Sales of the Salem Grand Hotel. But she's better known as the recycling guru there. Anyone who's ever entered her office and seen her recycling collections knows that she finds a way to repurpose just about anything imaginable that a hotel can generate. Corks, bags, and even leftover soap and shampoo. And the winner is, help me out with a drum roll, audience, use your table. Dana Canning. Please walk across the catwalk to receive your green award. Now, I understand that Dana was unable to be here today, but Jeannie Collins is accepting the award on her behalf, so please welcome Jeannie. Founder of the Salem Sleeping Bag Project, a project that tackles a humanitarian problem and an environmental problem. Volunteers crochet mats and sleeping bags for homeless people from recycled materials and plastic bags. One sleeping mat uses 600 to 900 plastic grocery bags. In addition to using plastic bags, volunteers reuse old clothing, blankets, sheets, and other fabric for the bags. To date, the project has completed 180 mats and 80 sleeping bags, and Dana has volunteered more than 100 hours teaching community members how to make these items.